about to start launching V2s from here. I can't let that happen. Gotta take this. What's on his body? I think I've grabbed all I can. Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out.
Keine Sorge. Wenn der erste Start gelaufen ist, holt Klemmt alle Leute her. Hier gibt es noch jede Menge zu tun.
Gut. Ein normaler Start ist schon schwierig genug. Keine Ahnung, wie das im Einsatz laufen soll.
Eigentlich muss das nur einmal richtig funktionieren. Der Rest ist nur noch sowas wie ein Bonus.
Time to relocate. ammo's not gonna last much longer. That's all. Capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out. If I want that capsule to destroy itself, I'm going to have to find a way to launch it myself. It's time to move. These controls. The capsule must be operated from here. I can start the misfire with these. Call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore.
verstanden?
Nothing else to find. Can't find anything else. better move. Gate. It's heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it. I could use the sniper rifle. Kraken's den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop to everything. Damn. It's got to be cracked. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? We missed something.
Na gut, nur du und ich. Komm schon, ha?
Nothing else. Kraken was never launching from here. Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. All right, the V2s that didn't make it to San Nazaire are being fueled here. Got to make them useless before they can be fired on the Allies. Find here. Grabbed all I can.